Everyone, today let's know all about the most important skincare product, the sunscreen. Why is it important? So we have a UVA and UVB rays. UVA rays is what is responsible to cause premature skin aging, while UVB rays is responsible to cause skin burns to happen. A good broad spectrum sunscreen will protect you from the ill effects of both the rays. How do you choose a sunscreen? Do not waste money on a very high SPF sunscreen. A 30 plus SPF is good enough to protect you and give you 97% of protection against both the rays. So a 30 plus SPF is good enough. Unless you're going into a beach holiday or a vacation where you're going to be exposed to too much sun, you need a higher SPF sunscreen. And then how much sunscreen should you use? A finger length of sunscreen is enough for both your face and neck. How do you apply it? Make dots of sunscreen all across your face and neck and nicely, gently massage and blend it into your skin. When do you wear your sunscreen? Put on your sunscreen about 15 to 20 minutes before you step out of the house. So put on your sunscreen, get ready, pick up your things. By then, your sunscreen is ready to act. This is all that you need to know about your sunscreen. My follow-up video is going to be about which are the good broad-spectrum sunscreens that are suitable for most skin types. Thank you for watching. I'll be back with more. Bye-bye.